This is the bird dog. This is a great exercise to learn how to stabilize the spine and keep it neutral while moving around it. Basically, you set up in what we call the quadruped position on your hands and knees. You want to keep cores tight, backs flat, everything else in neutral. All you're going to do, and depending on what your level is, you can do just arms or just legs. So starting levels are just keeping everything still and being able to move your arm out. Or again, the legs. Then you progress from that, once you feel like you have complete control of that, to opposite arm, opposite leg. The way to really know that you have control of this, I have a PVC pipe you can use, a golf club you can use, a broom, it doesn't really matter too much, as long as it's just a nice straight rod. What you do is you want the back of the center of your head, the middle of your spine, right up here between your shoulder blades, and the tailbone all to be able to touch this at once while in that position. So it looks kind of like this. So right now, my head is touching the pipe here, my shoulders right between the shoulder blades are touching, and the tailbone are touching. I want to be able to do the opposite arm and opposite leg without that moving, or at least without it falling off. And alternating back and forward with that. You notice you have to go slow and controlled. This is about understanding and teaching the body control of the core and the spine while moving around it. So take your time with this, teach it properly now, because it'll pay dividends in the end.